battery, so it's probably a little bit down. I might send it up with a fresh battery and see what happens. Oh, that was the maiden. Just the launch was a bit exciting. Let's see how exciting it is again. I won't try it so vertical next time. Yes, he's not even warm. Motor's just warm. And the battery's cold. Let's see what else we've got. Not all these old batteries. Yeah, that one's fairly new. See what happens. Bit hard getting the battery all the way up there. Anyway. That was a bit odd. Okay. Oh, the tones will be different because this one's on Fast Sky, not Fly Sky. This transmitter does Fly Sky on the back, and Fast Sky is natural to this transmitter, so it does two systems. If I put one of those 4-in-1s in the back there, it would do all the systems, I think. But I've only got Fast Sky and Fly Sky receivers, so that's all I need. Let's see if this launches a bit better. No. Fuck. Why is it going up like that? Fuck. Oh well. No damage. Oh yes, there is. Bit of glue. Let's see how this goes. Ah, what's happened? No power now. What has happened? Loose. There we go. Need to be careful of these. This is the second time I've had these XT60s where they're loose. Yeah, that is. All right. You're gonna have to get this launching down a bit better. Fuck's sake. Throw everything down. Three three times lucky, or break the nose off, one or the other. I don't know why it's going straight up. I might turn them down a bit. So the only problem with this Mako is the launch. You've got to get that down pat. You've got to throw it straight. If you don't throw it straight, it goes straight up. But it's a nice flyer. If you had a runway, you could put wheels on it and it'd be a lot easier, I suppose.
Minute.
Might bring it in. Power off over there. Oh well, fire's great. Just sort out that launch.